Hey, River Sharks fans, and welcome to another edition of the Shark Splash. Alongside Tyler Olsson, I'm Danny Will, bringing you River Sharks analysis all season long. And Tyler, the River Sharks just finished a 9-game homestand. They went 3-6, a tough homestand, although they won the first three against the Somerset Patriots. They went 1-5 in their last six, losing three in a row to Bridgeport and losing two out of three to the Road Warriors. But they have some positives going into this road trip, as it looks like they're going to get their star catcher back.
Toby Hall's back after battling some back issues over the weekend. He should start the first game out in Long Island. Probably could have played in Sunday's game, but they decided to give him one extra day going into these couple of days off. He'll be healthy. He's going to come back with a 12-game hitting streak. Pedro Feliz, who started out 2-for-2 with the River Sharks, went 0 for his next 15. And over the weekend, he had his first base hit with runners in scoring position, an RBI single in the eighth inning that tied the game. So the offense is coming around, and the bullpen has looked a little bit better than it has early on. Guys are starting to slide into some roles that they feel comfortable with. So everything's looking brighter than they initially appeared for the Sharks, even though they didn't do so well on this homestand.
Yeah, the River Sharks have been losing a lot of close games, so you feel like they're on the cusp of getting onto a big winning streak. Well, looking to start a winning streak now as they head on to a 5-game road trip where they're going to face some tough competition, starting with a 2-game series on Wednesday against the Long Island Ducks.
Yeah, the Long Island Ducks have the number one ranked pitching staff in the league, and then after that they go down to Southern Maryland, and the Blue Crabs have the second best pitching staff in the league. They also have two guys, Travis Garcia and Ryan Mulhern, who are 1-2. With home runs in the league this year. Ryan Mulhern also leading the Atlantic League with RBIs, 21 on the season. So a tough task for the River Sharks on the road, but I think they're going to be battle-tested enough to get the job done.
Well, after that 5-game road trip, they'll come home next Tuesday to face the Lancaster Barnstormers. That's the next time the first home game will be for them, May 31st against Lancaster. So we'll see you then. Next time on the Shark Splash. For Tyler Olsson, I'm Danny Will. Have a good week, everybody, and go River Sharks!